Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
For their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm. I gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today.
Get behind him!
This doesn't look good. Has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. I can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes!
He's the day, Willie!
Pick him up! Come on.
Heads up! Hey, where are you going? Get! I'll clear a path. Follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We got this!
I'm in an ass kicking.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys!
Come on, guys! Let's finish this!
Rush him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
You're done!
Ah! those shooters out. That's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow
night. Hostile, next floor up!
Totally! Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too!
Spider-Man! Kill him!
Son of a...
Shut the hell up!
That server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents. They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man!
Don't let him near the console!
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
Back him down!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now! Past him.
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, Matt?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your...
Bro, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event. An explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us! You like the fireworks? We got... Kick his ass!
I think that's all of them.
It's clear. Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them. I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Rocket Day or something? How'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
He's here! Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Enough talk!
No! bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head. Plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
You can't let him get in the office. You're shooting him already.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot! That gave me an opening.
Some annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
All these years, and you still haven't learned. You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time. That gave me an opening. Was it something I said? You're losing, Willie.
I haven't even started trying! You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it! Everyone engage! You don't mess with the Kingpin and live!
You fools! I don't want... What do I pay you for?
Set the bar!
No! I can handle myself!
Gonna crush your skull!
Save yourself!
Your head... so... shiny!
Where are the reinforcements?
Should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Thank you. I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but... Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Nice. Okay, what next?
Now rebalance the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Make it to Rikers. Sorry. Yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Hey, what's up?
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. It's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Hey!
Big fan over here.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blood the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last pop box is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer, a prosecutor, maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fits my toilet gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains, decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
Now you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs.
Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh, I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
You gonna finish that?
In a minute. Gotta check something first.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Nice to see you.
Hey, nice job with this.
Isn't the city great?
Later, Spidey.
Oh, yeah, Spidey is my homeboy.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante! Sorry.
Says hi.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Game last night?
Wow! Just wow!
Hey! Quick interview for my mom?
I was hoping you were really Spider-Man. That cheap suit ain't fooling anybody.
Give me 10!
I saw you!
This is a decent neighborhood.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?